Buenos dias, St. Pius. I'm Clark.
And I'm John.
Please stand and join us in prayer and pledge. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end, amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Saint of the day is Saint Porphyry.
The new lunch schedule starts today. You excited about that, Clark?
Yeah, what lunch are you going to have, John?
I'm hoping I have A or B. Right now, previously I had C.
I think we're going to B. Whoever has D, it's a little unlucky.
Sorry. That might be me. You never know.
Yearbooks are still on sale. Make sure to get a yearbook. See John's picture in there. I'm sure he looks great.
And his.
Yes. What will the price increase?
Yes, what's the going price on? Will increase March 1st. Make sure to capitalize on this offer before the price does go up on March 1st. I'm sure you're getting one, Clark, right?
I might purchase one. I want to wish a warm congratulations to Coach Phelps and the boys basketball team on a great season. Good job, boys.
Today's lunch is Papa John's pizza. Mm. Papa John's or Sarpino's?
Sarpino's Alfredo Solo's, I think. I don't think you can really. From me and John, we would like to wish these people a very happy birthday. Angelina Tata, Wyatt Mathis, Alexander Zamudio, Joseph Van Dyke, Caden Schumacher, Josephine Blank. Happy birthday.
It's a great graphic, Clark, that you made.
Thank you.
Yeah. And we'd just like to end it off today by saying, have a milestastic Monday, St. Pius.
Have a great day.